वेलकम टू मेडिफिट मायसेल्फ इज डॉक्टर महेश कुमार फ्रॉम मेडिफिट मेडिकल एकेडमी इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एग व्हाइट्स व्हिच आर लेस अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोटीन सोर्स एग व्हाइट कंटेंट्स 10% ऑफ प्रोटीन एंड 90% ऑफ मॉइस्चर और वाटर मेनी मसल बिल्डर्स कंज्यूम 25 to 50 egg whites per day. This is very high amount. A plus point is that it doesn't contain carbohydrates and fats. Consuming more number of egg whites, people are thinking that they will get more amount of protein, but this is not true. If they consume more amount of egg whites, more moisture or water will go into the body and only 10% proteins will go into the body. Hence, it will little bit hamper muscle building. So, they will have to go to the alternate source like chicken, etc. Egg whites and body types. For ectomorph means slim persons, egg whites are not advisable. For mesomorph, in moderate amount, egg whites are advisable. And for endomorph in very high amount, as it contains 0% of carbohydrates and fats, endomorph should consume more egg whites. Hence the conclusion is that ectomorph shouldn't consume egg whites, mesomorph should consume in moderate amount and endomorph should consume in very high amount egg whites. Stay tuned to MediFit. Subscribe to our channel to get free fitness and medical advice.